Hi, I'm Pamela Johnson. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Radiology, where I'm also the Vice Chair of Quality and Safety and the Radiology Residency Program Director. In addition to my work in radiology, I lead the Health System High Value Care Committee, which is a committee of doctors working to reduce unnecessary tests, treatments, procedures, medications that don't add value to patient care and only add unnecessary costs. It's something that we're very passionate about here at Johns Hopkins. We're working very hard within our health system and also on a national scale through an organization that we created called the High Value Practice Academic Alliance. My philosophy of patient care is that we need to deliver the highest quality care while also ensuring patient safety and considering costs of care to patients, because this is now one of the paradigms of excellence in medicine. What I like about radiology is that we play a role in the care of many patients. We assist doctors by using imaging to make diagnoses and determine what the best treatment is for patients. It's a very dynamic field with new technologies evolving every year that improve our ability to make diagnosis and play a valuable role in patient care. If you'd like to learn more about the work that we're doing here at Johns Hopkins and in our National High Value Care Alliance, you can visit our website, www.hvpaa.org, or reach out to me personally. My email is pamelajohnson@jhmi.edu. Thank you.